is ACF by long division method. Here divisor is 289 and dividend is 391. Here we have to go one time. 289 ones are 289. Now subtract here 1, carry 1 from 9, 11. 11 minus 9 then 2. Here is 8. 8 minus 8 then 0. Here 3 minus 2 then 1. Now 102 divide. Now 289 divide by 102. Here we can go 2 times. 102, 2 2's are 4 here. 2 0's are 0. And 2 ones are 2. Subtract 9 minus 4 then 5. Again here 8 minus 0 then 8. Now 102 divide by 85. Here also we have to go one time. 85 ones are 85. Subtract. Here we have to carry 12. From here we have to carry. This one will come here. 10. 10. Here from we take here. 12. 12 minus 5 then 7. Again here 9. 9 minus 8 then 1. 17. Here 85, 17 5 ja 85, 85 minus 85 0. So HCF of 289 and 391 is 17.